YouTube, what's good? What it do? It's your boy Mace Machiavelli. I'm back with another video. About to shoot a little vlog. I like when I get this little personal one-on-one time with you guys. I'm on the way to an NBA game. About to watch Ja Morant and the Memphis Grizzlies versus Lamelo Ball and the Charlotte Hornets. Two great point guards. Two all-star point guards at that. Both of them just made an all-star team. So this is a great point guard battle right here. What's gonna come to the Charlotte Hornets versus Lakers game like 2 weeks ago, but LeBron wasn't playing and AD wasn't playing, so I'm not coming just to watch Russell Westbrook. If you watch basketball, you know Russell Westbrook has been struggling this season, so I was not coming to watch that. But make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Right now, I'm doing some dangerous stuff, some dangerous activities. I do not condone you guys to drive and record yourself. But yeah, I'm driving, I'm recording myself, I'm eating bow time. You know, don't try to hate when bow time, why is there a chicken in a row? But there was a chicken in a row. I wish I could have recorded, I couldn't. Yeah, don't you hate when Bojangles give you fries and there's like barely any seasoning on the fries? Like Bojangles, that's what we come to get the fries for. We want seasoning. But anyways, like, comment, subscribe, go get the gear, go get the merch, level up, you know what I'm saying? Go get my merch made by your boy, by me, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you get that at www.blacksheepmerch.com. that's www.blksheepmerch.com. I'm about to be out. I got the rest of this drive to make. See y'all at the game. Peace. So, looks like I walked into a disaster. This is the score. I walked into this right here, 23, and the Hornets have scored 4 points. LaMelo has the ball. Can't score 4 points, bro. This look like... Oh my goodness, bro. About time, bro. What the hell did I walk into, bro? Okay, so coming down towards the end of the first quarter, it kind of came back a little bit. It's like Montrezl Harrell's second game as a Hornet. Lonzo with the turnover, but they turned it over right back. Now it's 35. They're up 20 in the. They're about a 21. Jordan just put LaMelo back in the game. Seconds, can he put up a shot? Two. And in the first quarter, 36-15.
You're
sad, bro.
I think I just knocking on people.
Well,
I'll take it this world.
Like,
yeah, go for it, man.
Yeah, Larry Johnson was the legend. Yeah. I remember when him and Alonzo used to get into it. I think Larry Johnson banged Alonzo Mourning's wife.
He knew he was charismatic.
And they fall on the court like twice.
His personality. You take that, you add his personality
to it. Yo, Jerry Jackson is a beast, and he should have been an all-star, bro. Another trash game from the Hornets.
That's right, you want to get
Oh, she got some yams back there. This makes you feel so lonely if you ain't got nobody. Oh my goodness. Yo, this is sad, bro. This is awful. This is really what I came to see, Ja versus Melo. Ja.
MORANT.
It's a ball game, bro. Lamelo has went off, and now it's a ball game, bro. Lamelo and Terry Rozier. I can't say it's just Lamelo, but Lamelo and Terry Rozier has went off, bro. And my trash. Yo, it's a game, bro. It's a ball game. They was blown out by 30 points, bro. It's a ball game now. That's crazy. Wow. I'm going to show y'all the last minute. They just got their second star just fired out. Jared Jackson is gone. It's a ball game, bro. They need a three. They don't necessarily need a three. They just need a point. Lamelo, that's a five. Oh! Yo, that's why Trez was a good pickup for the Hornets, because he's a hustler. He's a hustler player, bro. Offensive rebounds, going to the free throw line, getting 20 points. That's what the Hornets needed, bro. That was a good pickup for Jordan. Like, step up, Mason. That's Mason Plumlee fault for not stepping up, bro.
Yo, so I ain't even feel like staying around for like the final score. But the final score was 125 to 118. The Hornets lost. yeah. But make sure you like, comment, subscribe, man. You know what I'm saying? And follow your boy. I'm out. Peace.